Thirdly, it's used as a rehab unit. So long-term fire scene, major event where somebody has to be rehabbed, relaxed, whatever, we'll do that in this bus as well. And we can monitor multiple patients and evaluate them from a main station here at the front of the bus. So basically, patients will be laid out throughout the bus, and I'll show you how the stations work. Laid out throughout the bus with monitors on them, blood pressure cuffs, we'll be able to check.